The covering on the face, the red around the mouth, to me that's representative of blackface that was in our country many years ago, and I don't like it.
I don't think it's quite racist, but it's rather offensive to women, in my opinion, because of that mouth that is exposed there, and because of the look in her eyes, she's sad.
Io, diciamo, a vedendolo così, a primo acchito, proprio una cosa proprio immediata, penso più una maschera che non un messaggio razzista. E poi razzista perché?